remember. It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
Thomas is gone. You're too late, girl.
It's you. You tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
It up once and for all. Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne. Focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. Another photo. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. I feel like I should find somewhere to... This doesn't feel right. Maybe I should try a different order. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. An ornate box. The dollhouse. It's open. Huh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. tiny mirror. I wonder... It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
This looks eerily familiar. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand. I can feel your pain.
What the hell? Thank you.
don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Nothing. I must have messed it up somehow.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh, God. Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about?
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
In for a penny, in for a pound.
Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Like a way out, but it's half underwater.
Maybe I could pump out the water.